Well, talk about a tough act to follow and a tough act that's coming up. The world champions will be the world champions will be skating to Turandot by Giacomo Puccini.
Dramatic opening. Going after the quad twist. Ooh, well done. Being able to make these jumps count. Triple toe, double toe. Very close together. Side by side, Salco. That's a beautiful shape. Choreographed by Laurie Nicole, and it's got detail. This will need to work for a triple flip. Sure did.
Oh.
Such great pair skating. Oh, look at that landing position. They both equally contribute to the emotion. It's not one more than the other. End of 4.5 minutes of an emotional journey and a brilliant display of pair skating.
Ren Jingxu, Kong Han, Republic of China. Passion, committed, connected.
She's an outwardly emotional woman, and I find that really refreshing. She said that she was crying even before, when she was putting on her makeup before the short program. And she shows her heart on her sleeve, and I think that that's a wonderful quality.
Well, they need 153.52 points to move into first place.
Two grade of execution negatives in the early part of the program. So the triple toe side by side was fine, but then there was only a single toe loop, I'm pretty sure, from Kong Hang, and then they did the double. So it's a small loss. They will lose quite a bit there. And the triple salco, a little stumble at the end, that's another point. However, bear in mind that their lead in the short program over the current leaders, Savchenko and Masso, is, you know, probably close to 5 points. So we'll have to wait and see what happens. Program components solidly in the nines, up to 9.75. And there we have the quad twist, which made it to a level three. Now watch this, we've got really good triple toes. Watch him. It's a single, she does a double. And then they both do a double. So that middle single toe will cost a point. And so will that. Almost exactly a point. There'll be no positive grade of execution. Watch the landing position of this. It's just glorious. All figure skaters take note. Look at that turnout of that free foot. All the non-figure skaters, it's a thing of beauty.
It sure is. And so the wait begins. Wang Shu and Kong Han from the People's Republic of China. Canadians and the Germans sitting and waiting.
They'll be joined by this team, but in what position?
153.52 they need.
Ooh.
Second place. Savchenko and Massot are in first. Su and Han in second. Guaranteed of medals. We'll have to wait and see if Duhamel and Radford will make it to the top three, or they will, or will they be knocked out by Vladimir Morozov and Evgenia Tarasova, who are coming up next.